Are we waiting for any relatives or family to get here late? To get here, we've got a couple more minutes, but if anybody
objects,
we can start now if you want. We are ready.
Yeah.
We good? All right, let's do it. The band here you see before you is the 7th grade stage band, consisting of 7th graders. And we will be playing, as you can see, we have a few saxophones, which is always fun. I think this is a record, 14 altos. That's a record, pretty sure. So we are going to play a song that involves a lot of improvisation to start with. This is called On Broadway. You probably remember George Benson doing this song. It's actually an old Stoller and Lieber tune from the late 50s, early 60s. We are going to feature quite a few soloists on this, and they are all improvising, which is a scary proposition, and they would benefit very much from your eager applause and support. So here we go with On Broadway. I'll run down the soloists at the end.
Thank you.
everyone who is so appreciative of the way you handle it. Jake on alto, it was Daniel on tuba, Brittany on trumpet, Kendra on alto, Eugene on alto, Zach on trombone, and Lucy on alto. Those improv solos are frightening when you first start, and these guys are doing a really good job of it. So we are going to continue with a song called The Rock Island Line. And this is about an old train line in New York, and you will hear a lot of very train-like sounds coming from the band. This is a tough song. It's fast. It's got a kind of a funky groove to it, and this one's a challenge. We've got a couple of solos. Parker and Eugene are going to play alto solos on this song. So this is Rock Island Line.
Thank you.
Next song we're going to play for you is going to be a little bit of a south of the border, way south, into Brazil. So this is called Brazil, and we like to do at least one Latin tune on every concert. We like to do a rock tune, Latin tune, a couple of swing tunes. So this one's pretty fun. Here we go. Brazil.
Jump, Jive, and Whip, followed shortly by, after there, by the Jazz Band.